Hello everyone and welcome to Getting Wrecked, and today we are going to start Witcher 3, The Wild Hunt. So I'm going to play this on Deathmatch. I haven't really played this game a lot, I only played the first couple of hours, but I think it's a decent starting difficulty, because I would like to experience a couple of these alchemy trees and things like that, which kind of need to play it on the harder difficulties. If you go with these easier ones, you will most likely just go with a hack and slash build. But let's just jump right into it. So Deathmatch it is. So we'll go through the tutorial, that's okay. And simulate a saved game.
You know I don't find that amusing. It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those etchings.
So, later then.
See you later.
Right, so we are playing Witcher 3. I really like that intro. Even if it doesn't really tell you too much, it tells you enough. So let's play through the tutorial. Really like her way of reading. I haven't ever seen someone read like that, but alright. Well, let's talk with Yennefer.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
Let's put her off a little bit.
Yeah, better go see Ciri.
Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance to put my face on.
Of all the women I've known, you're the only one who does that before.
You've known many.
What's it matter? Only ever thought of you.
Such a smooth talker. Alright, so we need to find a key to the bedroom door.
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
So he really likes to dress in black and white?
Nothing but silver.
Gold clashes with my complexion, you should know that.
You have extinguished the candle. More candles. Here we have something to interact with.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
I checked the balcony.
Shit. Mountain Pass is beautiful as ever.
Yeah, this game is really beautiful. Well, let's find that key. Some cheese. Oh, here it is. Something more we can interact with over here, so...
Lilac and gooseberries, of course.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
Right. So yeah, I have played this game a little bit, but that was for when it was released for about... not sure, 2 months ago, something like that. Perhaps even more, so... I'm a little bit rusty. You haven't learned how to run yet, so...
Old Witcher's fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Go. guess she prefers practice to theory.
What?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and al-ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Let's go with this one. Don't spoil her.
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a firm hand.
Been saying that true. But you let her walk all over you just like the rest of us do.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike. Pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down.
With a flip?
What do you think? All right. Take off the blindfold. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a Witcher.
Think Drowners or Striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any Strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good enough. You're gonna read Ghouls and Al-Ghouls in its entirety, appendices included.
No, please! I'd rather clean the stables.
End of discussion. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Alright, so we can run the walls, that's the tutorial. Let's do it.
Of course. It's a Witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
Beat you to the bottom!
Maybe if you fall.
So, yeah. I usually just fall down when I do this. And almost die. Let's see if I can actually make it.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps.
So, where are we going to go?
Ciri, cut it out.
Is this the right way? Whoa.
I said you weren't allowed to do it.
I'm not sure where I went now, but let's go around. Right. Seems to be way down. Took some damage there, but we're still alive, so... Oops. Did we get here first? Not sure. No, Vesemir got here first.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
I think we can start with the fundamentals.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Draw your sword, Geralt!
Okay, combat. Witches must be prepared to fight foes of all kinds, alright? So I guess we will start with the swords now. Okay, so we can lock on with C. Z.
Quick cuts! 1, 2, 3!
Just whack it in.
Strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Done. Position, Ciri. Footwork. Remember.
Then we have to dodge his attacks. And roll out of the attacks. I'm not sure when we are going to use the roll instead of the ordinary dodge.
Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike! Counter-strike!
I really like that he's so slow with his attacks. He waits for me to use parry.
Now, young lady, to bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs.
So we have to use
the
Quen.
Let's start with Quen.
That's a fancy
Ciri,
sign.
Quen is sometimes called the witch shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly.
Igni.
See? If not for the Quen sign, I'd be aflame by now. Hard, Geralt. Come on.
Hard, so that's the knockback.
See that, Ciri? Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axi. Damn it. I hate this feeling.
The Axi one. Oh, it's even lit up here.
Axi can take much of mine.
Come on, come closer.
So that will stun him.
Erden now. Show her, Geralt.
Erden.
See this, Ciri? Couldn't move if I wanted.
Slow down inside the circle.
Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Ciri. Quen will dampen the blow.
Stand in the spot. All right. And I have manual aim as well. Alright, we can continue on training or stop it by sheathing our sword.
Fine! Enough! Continue training at will!
Whoa! You really showed. showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri? I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn's some way off. We've got time.
Let's just tell him.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in the tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
I know we will. That's not what worries me. You've seen her tracks. She's at full gallop all the time. Breakneck speed through wild lands. Devastated battlefields. She's in a hurry to get somewhere. Or fleeing something. Either way, it means trouble of some sort.
Be surprised if she wasn't in trouble. She's always poked her nose in beehives. Courtly intrigues here, mages' conspiracies there. What do you expect?
Don't know. Guess I thought once we were finally reunited, things would be calm. At least for a while.
Calm? With Yennefer? Good luck.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it, your dream?
No. A wild hunt appeared. Attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Yeah, so... thing is, we are searching for Yennefer right now from the intro movie, but we are also having this dream about Ciri, so that's interesting.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. Oh, how about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there.
That's
What's
a long
this
letter.
Postscript? I still have the unicorn.
Only those words. Yeah, let's go to private.
That's private. Very private.
Aha, I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there. Wait, hear that?
I hear it. I smell it.
Alright, it's fighting time. Monsters. So life on the continent and in the Skellige Islands are nasty, brutish and short. War lays waste to land and those in spares live in fear of the countless monsters. Alright, so monsters have silver health bar. And that means we should use our silver sword. It looks like we draw our sword automatically, so we'll just have to fight these guys, I guess. So... Oops. They are scaring my horse. Looks like they are healing themselves. Also, I don't think you can parry monsters' attacks. Oh, let's see, we can use science as well. Right, adrenaline points. Striking opponents generates adrenaline points. Certain abilities can... Okay, so we can perform certain special attacks with our adrenaline points. And it will decay when we're not fighting.
Of course. When armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Alright, so you can regenerate vitality by eating, drinking, or meditating. But meditating only works if we play on easier difficulties. And we can use R and F to use our consumable quick slots. Alright, so we can use R to... get some vitality back. I think we ate some bread right about now. Let's loot these guys. Oops. What's this? Bandits calling themselves Temeria's soldiers are hiding in the nearby woods. They have been declared outlaws and a threat to the Emperor's subject. Subjects assisting or sheltering them in any way will be summarily punished to the fullest extent permitted by Imperial law. Alright. Interesting. Then let's go into loot. Loot this stuff. That's everything I think. Ghoul blood. This is mostly things used in alchemy. Probably should read the things. Can you see anything about them? Nope, not really. Alchemy and crafting, that's the way to go.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew?
Okay, so
couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Right, so we can ride the horses, and this horse is called Roach.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him too.
His war is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
Oh, we are.
Northern realms.
Radovid's realms.
Faster than
me,
Vesemir.
Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Alright, we stopped. Oh, the sun!
We going?
Bring your sunscreen!
Help me! Help!
Alright, so this is the part from all the trailers, the Griffin. Him. That's a strong griffin carrying a horse like that.
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Nice, we saved our first life. And I didn't even push a single button.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh.
Yeah, nice thing to tell him.
You'd like a reward, I suppose.
We didn't really do anything, I think, so... Nah. Keep it.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw.
Right.
Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
So I'm not sure if we are going to be upright with him, but I guess a woman isn't that telling. Something
yes,
like a sorceress.
A woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No. But there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea, especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Ah, beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye, nice and cool, you know, straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
All right. This was a pretty cool fight, even if I didn't really do anything.
Greetings.
This guy don't want to talk with us, alright. Can we loot anything? Not really. Alright. Let's just get Roach here. But I think this is a good place for a break, but I will continue on in the next episode. But yeah, this game is really beautiful. Yeah. But I will see you in the next episode. So thanks you guys for watching, and goodbye.